In this video, I'm going to show you how to turn on media streaming in Windows 11. Now, all you have to do is to follow this instruction step by step. So go ahead to the search menu, then type in Control Panel. Now go ahead, click on the first option, which is Open. Here you can also go ahead, click on View, but make sure it's on Categories. Just so you can narrow down your view, and now go ahead, click on Network and Internet. And now go ahead, click on Network and Share and Center. And after that, you can go ahead to the left side, click on Media Streaming Options. And just click on Turn on Media Streaming. So after you do that, just give it a moment, and now you are all good to go. You can choose from local network and then make it to all the networks you have just by clicking on this. And that's about it. This is how to turn on media streaming in Windows 11. As always, thank you for watching.